all I do. That's all I do.
How you feel, Phil?
I feel good. I feel like my feet got bigger on the flight.
The compression socks I was telling you about, remember?
It's hard as shit to get my foot in the back of my boot.
Yeah.
God.
That's what I was telling you, compression socks.
It wasn't too bad, though, honestly. Like, just the flight in general, it wasn't too bad. It was
a smooth flight.
Yeah, it wasn't as long as I thought it was going to last. So.
This is what it's like when you don't fly Spirit.
They'll say. I've never flown with Spirit before.
Wasn't no weird smells or nothing.
Oh my God.
Linda
feet
ain't
working. That's because you stand up.
What? Who's doing all of that with this heavy backpack on?
Do it again. Go for it.
You gotta get your. You like this. We gotta be like, yeah.
That's all I do. That's all I do. That's all I do.
On vacation. Until Friday.
That's all I do.
All right, I don't know where the fuck I'm going now.
Oh, yeah.
That's trying to get my wheels.
I feel like El Chapo, I'm a wanted man for 40 grand. Run up in your spot like this my only chance. Let fire plan at your friend's sneakers. Watch your homie dance. Just understand, you gotta pay to see this shit like OnlyFans. Before the iPhone, it was a Sony camera. Still watch the Sopranos, I'm a Tony fan. Grown men went through the holy hand. You can take your bro to the water, can't make him drink. Can't confront him with a problem to solve, but can't make him think. If you stay it too long at this car, they'll make you blink. 100 pounds in auntie kitchen, like we trying to break the sink. My bad.
So apparently it's apparently it's yoga hour. It's yoga time here at the baggage claim, or baggage hall, as they say.
Here we go.
So what's what's up? Is this a little downward dog for us?
No, I'm not getting that close to this ground. To do anybody's downward dog, but my hips hurt. I'm old. Big age, the old age of 38.
still riding with that one, huh?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Sitting in that tight ass seat, and Jackson wouldn't let me lay down on his lap. He wouldn't let me put my head down on his lap. Had plenty of pillows, coats, and he wouldn't let me, so I had to suffer.
Man, suffer in silence. You saw how hot I was. The whole time.
What makes you think I'm gonna make you hot? You had the fan blowing right on you.
But anytime six niggas get in one space,
it starts getting
warm, man.
Right. Oh my goodness. That's what I do. I be in the house with this nonsense.
Yoga hour, ladies and gentlemen.
My sciatica.
Yoga hour. Here in the Amsterdam.
Stop. Stop.
Wait a minute. Stop. Stop. Stop it. It's like you could tell Lloyd was getting bullied by his lyrics.
From now on, when you stamping my bricks, make sure it's the image of God. And let me be clear, the image of God is the image of me and my niggas. The Last Supper is me at the table with 12 water whippers.
That's the fucking rapper shades.
When my eyes are burning, I'm tired as fuck. Zandam, take the direct train from Schiphol to Zandam. Goes on the 10 and 40, so we just missed the 40. Meanwhile, get the creepy guy in the back too. Because Van Damme.
Van Damme. I think I got it. I think I bought the right one. We shall see. We about to find out. We fucked around. We gonna find out in a minute.
What? Where was the first one?
See? Boy, you talking trash.
Shut the fuck up.
About me.
Shut the fuck up.
Oh, this must be people like waiting for people to get out the thing. I was wondering why they was all on the door like there was a, like we had, like these zoo animals or some shit.
What?
They're looking for people to like, you know, family and friends and shit. To get off the plane.
That ain't why the creepy boy was looking. The creepy boy was looking because he was just fucking creepy boy. Fuck. Oh, you.
Hey, Siri.
Uh-huh.
How much is 6 euros in US dollars?
603.
6 euros is $6.33.
Ah, oh, damn it.
So it's 40 after and 10 after. I would find that too. Where's the sign that says welcome to Amsterdam? I've been feeling me, I've been feeling myself. Hey, can't you see? Ooh, in the fucking pocket, hella options. Care what they say, kill the top, let them talk shit. Mainly for the freaks, if you feeling yourself. Let me hear you sing that shit from the bell. I've been getting mines, everything on sight. I sway to left, she sway to the right. She sway to the right. And I'm taking my time, doing everything right.
De intercity naar Leiden Centraal. Dear passengers.
Alright, so boom. I have to implement some voiceovers at this particular point in the story because I did have to put my camera up once we got on the train and realized, holy fuck, we're on the wrong train. So the short story or the short version is, man, we were only supposed to catch one train that was going to take us from the airport to the city of Zaandam, which was where our Airbnb was located. For whatever reason, they had a bunch of cancellations on this particular day. We spoke to one of the train employees, and he told us instead of only catching one train, we were going to have to catch two trains. We're going to have to catch this one that we're on, get off at a particular stop, and then get on another one. What I was unable to convey within the video is that on the intercom, on all of the signs, on all of the trains, nothing was in English, right? Like absolutely nothing. Everything was in Dutch. So we basically ended up on this one train for about 30 to 40 minutes. And we went from seeing city skyline, the highway, like as you can see right now. And then it immediately turned into farm. We saw some sheep, we saw some goats, we saw something that looked like rams even. And at that point in time, man, I'm looking at my Google Maps, my MapQuest or whatever, and I'm like, yo, we keep getting further and further and further away from our actual destination. So once I saw that, I was like, nah, we gotta get off. So I yell, yo, to Nick. She was sleeping in one of the cabins or whatever. I wake her up and I'm like, yo, I think we're going in the wrong direction. We gotta get off wherever the next stop is. So we roll up to the next stop, which luckily for us was a pretty popular, it was a pretty busy station. Looked like a lot of people, so it was like kind of easier to be able to ask for directions. So I go in this little coffee shop, I ask the woman, and I'm clearly speaking in English, and she act like she don't understand me at first, and then I think she realizes that I'm an American, and she basically tells us we have to go up and over like three platforms and then go down and then basically go back towards the city of Amsterdam. And once we actually got on that train, that's when we met up with a conductor, asked him a bunch of questions, and he pointed us in the right direction. And it probably took us maybe another hour or 90 minutes or so just to get to our destination, Zaandam. But by that time, man, I had already put my camera in my bag. So I'm just showing you guys as much as I possibly can on our journey on basically how we got lost. Watch me, take a
a thing and fuck it all up in one night. Catch me, I'm the one on the run away from the headlights.